was Dez Bryant barking at his quarterback and coaches because they were treating him like an invisible man during the first half of Sunday's nationally televised Cowboys 33-19 victory over Washington? Fox sure believed he was. It got to a disruptive Dez storyline just as the second quarter was winding down.